spirits told me you were capable. Yet you stand in my presence, and Thrumbo is nowhere to be seen. But of course, one must never be scared to part with gold. It's better spent than buried.
No one stopped me yet.
Thank you. while I'm at it.
Have you seen the size of a still?
At least things have stayed interesting.
You are unable to speak.
Time to press ahead.
Can you spare a few coins to feed my son? He's sick and likely to die. Please, sir. Oh, please.
Very well.
I feel a little dizzy.
Please, sir. Please. It's for my son. Anything would help. Any amount at all.
Strange tidings. Strange indeed.
If you insist.
Awaken, flower.
An entire edition dedicated to one lord and his metal toys.
What a day. Step lightly.
Ain't good looking.
Closer, spirits. I have need of you.
Someone there? Once.
Do not fate to disobey. You are under my compulsion, Spectre!
You carry strange tidings. Strange indeed.
Come on, let's go.
On my way.
You have done well. You are released. Well, now. Come closer, spirits. I have need of you.
You have me.
Please, kind sir.
Inspector!
You carry strange tidings. Strange indeed.
No one back home will ever believe this.
You have done well. You are released. For now.
It's got to burn this.
You are free to steal watch when you need them.
The only way out is through. This jar fights back.
To surrender. Just a little bite.
take my hand. Yes. Under their noses.
Serene she might seem, but nature has been lost.
Let's cook with fire, baby. You're not gonna like this, mate.
Final death
so was exactly what you your
destiny.
I knew you
know, but I was up to no good.
My wounds are too much to bear.
Feeling fresh?
Very well.
Could go for a good meal.
Ready and waiting. Well, certainly waiting.
There's a dead cat making a stink like that.
Waken, little one.
Hello.
Thank you. Ooh.
What do you want me to do? Arrest the smell?
Some help you are. Where's the steel watch?
No time to rest.
Careful, I might.
Let's march. Oh, yeah.
Hush, spirits. I sense it too. Our guest brings with her the stench of Thrumbo's disobedience. Hand his carcass to me. Quickly. It is a torch of revocation. A light used only to illuminate the darkest pathways of the damned. Few exist, and fewer still can be attained for such a meager price. It is a rare gift, one some in this city desperately require. Give me Thrumbo's flesh, and the torch is yours. This is your preferred course? To change the terms of our arrangement now that you feel you have the upper hand. I manipulate one who makes the dead dance from his fingertips. I can offer a small bonus payment for services so capably rendered. With this and the torch, my debt is amply paid. Such a tenacious spirit you possess. I do look forward to meeting it again.
Never a dull moment.
Have we more business in this life? Can it not wait until the next?
Do not